Every time I hear you say hello, all I see is yellow, like daisies in the meadow. And I just thought you should know that every time you go away, my yellow turns to gray. What I'm trying to say is it shouldn't be this way, and I need you to stay.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. What I'm gonna bake today, is some oatmeal banana nut muffins. Okay, so what I'm gonna do first is I'm going to preheat my oven to 325. Okay, and they're gonna be going in the oven for about 20 to 25 minutes. Okay, so what you're gonna need, pull this on up so y'all can see, you're gonna need 3 cups of oats. Now I didn't have enough rolled oats, but you're really supposed to use rolled oats. You can mix it with quick oats, but it's best to do use the rolled oats, because the other oats are processed with a bunch of stuff in it. But anyway, I have rolled oats and quick oats in here. Then I have a half a cup of walnuts, a half a cup of pecans, a third cup of dried cranberry, 2 eggs, a teaspoon of baking powder, and 2 bananas. And what we're going to do to these bananas right now, is we're going to mash them up. Now, I hope it's sweet enough, because I'm depending on the banana to sweeten my muffins. I also have the dark chocolate morsels, so that'll sweeten it up too. So I might be on the safe side. And right now I'm going to mash these up. Okay, I got the bananas all mashed up. Now I'm going to use a half of a tablespoon of cinnamon, ground cinnamon. Go ahead and put this with my oats. I'm going to do a teaspoon of baking powder. This is my first time making these. I got this recipe off of, I forgot her name. Clean and Delicious, Clean and Healthy Eating. I forgot her doggone name. Anyway, I'll put it in the description box. But anyway, so now next we're going to mix our eggs. Let me straighten this thing. Now I'm going to crack these eggs. So I'm going to crack it over here first. Okay. And those go with the bananas. Mix these up first. And I'm going to pour my milk in. This is a cup and a half of unsweetened almond milk. Now I'm going to take my wet ingredients. Just pour these banana mixture in first. And then, this is my walnuts, a half a cup. This is a half a cup of pecans, chopped up pecans. And this is a third cup of dried cranberries. And I'm going to go ahead mix this up real good. I'm going to pour in a little bit of these dark chocolate morsels, but I really want to save some for the top. Pour in some. Is this a half a cup? Okay. I still got a half a cup left. And if I run out, I'll just put more on top if it needs it. Okay. So here I have my pan. I wish I had one with 12, but I don't. Yeah, I wish I could cook them all at once. But I can't. Just got to do 6 at a time. I already sprayed it with some coconut oil. Oh, I'm gonna go ahead and use this so that all of my muffins will be the same. It'll cook evenly and they'll be the same size. So this is a 1/4 of a cup. Here you go. I'm gonna put some chocolates on top. I'm so greedy. And they're going in the oven for 20 minutes. 20 to 25 minutes. Okay, I just got impatient. Because I need another one of those pans with the muffins. But what's gonna happen today is I'm gonna go ahead and put the rest of it in here. I ain't got time to be sitting up here waiting on two things. I already sprayed the pan. I mean the little dish. We're going to see how this turn out. I still cut them up in squares. So I'm just going to... I might make bars with it. I don't know. But I just want something where I can grab and go. Okay, grab and go. Instead of buying bars all the time, because I always buy these. And I said, let me find me something where I can just make myself, where I don't have to be buying all that stuff. This is much cheaper and probably much healthier. I'm going to put a little bit more cinnamon on top. I know I can't go wrong with this cinnamon. Cinnamon is healthy for you. And I'm going to put the rest of these dark chocolate chips on top. And let's put this pan in the oven and see what happens, okay? Okay, looks like the muffins have been in for about 25 minutes. It's time for me to take them out.
Turn this on.
That looks so good. Oh my goodness. Look at that. That looks so good. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to let these cool off. And then I'm going to put them in containers because they are for my meal prep. Okay, so I'll be doing a meal prep tomorrow because I am going on first shift Monday morning. I'm going back to work. And first shift is something that I am not used to. And you guys know I intermittent fast, so I'm going to have to pick a whole new window to eat. So, which I think I picked 1 p.m. to 9, or maybe an hour earlier, maybe 12 p.m. To 8, okay? I might do it a little earlier, and I might do it earlier than that, maybe 11 to 7. I'm not sure yet. I think it depends on when the break is, because I'm not sure when we go to break on first shift, but I believe it's like 11. So whatever time the first break is, the lunch break, that's going to be the time that I go with. So if it's at 11, then it'll be 11 to 7 will be my eating window. So it's going to be something to get used to, but that's why I'm doing a meal prep, so that I can be prepared and ready, and because I'm ready to go back to work. I'm ready to get my coins back up. So, okay, be right back. Okay, y'all, I can't wait no longer. Let me get me a saucer, because I'm here ready to tear one of these up. Okay, and it's going to be this one. Ooh, don't that look good? I'm gonna burn my hand, because I know it's still hot. And it is sweet enough. That's good. That is so good. So I will be making these again. That's good. I'll be so proud of myself when I made something for the first time that's really good and it's healthy. And you could put nut butter or peanut butter or whatever on top. And it's almost like a meal in itself. So good. A little butter there. What's a good muffin without butter? Every time I hear you say hello, Okay, guys, try this. If you like my channel, please subscribe. And these are really good for like a snack on the go. Try it. All right, y'all. Peace. Love you guys. Bye.
Every time I hear you say hello, all I see is yellow, like daisies in the meadow. And I just thought you should know that every time you go away,